Yep, what's good, y'all, ladies, gentlemen, kings, queens? How y'all doing? How y'all feeling today? We got Shaji's part two, Hazard Lights. Now, I'ma keep it a K and be honest with y'all, and I can't make this shit up. Once again, just like the song with EBK Choppa, EK and B Love, I caught another unlisted. You know what I'm saying? And out of respect for the, you know what I'm saying, the content, where the content's coming from, I'ma wait until it officially drops to make this public. But this, what's today? The 29th of February, you know what I'm saying? We watching it today, but y'all watching it whenever they drop this shit. And I'm just public it immediately. So, you know what I'm saying? Yep. First reaction, you know what I mean? But yeah, man, none of us unreleased. But yeah, part two has the lights. Let's get to it. Last one was cool. Donnie. The first part was cool. I remember still.
Damn, Donnie, you killed this shit.
Okay. He already dropping the S&Ds. He can't make this shit up. He already throwing the ranks. We can't even hear him do it. But do you can visibly see it? I've seen it.
Got me thinking about shit that I did. Reminisce about shit as a kid. I don't know how a nigga got lit, but I'm still finding ways to get rich. All I know is that God gave me a gift, and he told me to steal my shit. I just hope they don't do me like Mitch, and I hope they don't hate me like Chris.
Damn.
Let me tell y'all a story, shit got lit, and shit defeat. I don't know, but it's here. Just stop clicking once I had the chance.
Okay.
Bitch locked up, he like, damn, let me tell y'all the story, how we made the plan. Let me get to the script, cause bitches was doing too much when I hopped out that van. But look, it was just me and Bitch 2 TV was outside lurking.
Backdoor, watch out.
2 minutes away.
Like we about to get rid of this nigga. I can't wait till we flick on this nigga.
Okay.
Get close, I'll kill this nigga. Yo, watch me kiss this nigga.
Come on. It's like niggas are starting to tell stories in they shit. This shit. Okay. I like this. I'm gonna get this a 7.5 off the rip. This is nice. This is a cool shot. Okay. See. You got whoever I heard tell stories in they shit at this point. Shaji just now. I heard Mahdi do it. You know, obviously Emerald got the wild stories. But I'm talking about just like, I don't know. I can't think right now. I can't think any other that's coming to mind right now. But you know what I'm saying? If y'all got any New York drill, you know, where niggas be telling stories and they shit, you know, feel free to remind me. Okay. That's cool though, Shaw. Hey, man. Love to see you on your ship, man. You know, everybody need to stay productive, stay, you know what I'm saying, consistent. That's cool. Hazard Lights. I'm not a fan. This, it was you, and it was who was it? The other motherfucker was Shy G's. Fucking the Studio of Legends shit. Niggas kept pushing the date back. I'm like, what's going on? I don't know if that's management or some. I don't know what y'all got going, but damn, son, drop the vid, man. Huh? I'm sitting there reacting unreleased. That's good, though. Anyways, enough yapping and trolling. Let me know what y'all thought. Link in the description, get in tune. Appreciate y'all for tuning in. Y'all take it easy. Good bit.